well, Play the Game was 1980, and that was the first appearance of Freddy's Tash.
Open up your mind and let me step.
John Deacon, though, he's got sort of a kind of a shirt and tie sort of supply teacher thing going on. I don't quite know. And there's lots of flame walls behind them. You know, at one point, Freddie emerges all dripping wet from the flames. You know, like he's wet, but he's come from flames. You know, like a sort of confounding expectations. You know, the constant conflict between good and evil, water, fire. At one point, he wrestles a guitar from Brian May, just takes it off him, and then he runs away with it, then thinks, no, better give it back, and he hurls it at Brian May, and he catches it brilliantly, and plays the solo.
You know, he's looks very much a technician, doesn't he, Brian May? And of course, he's got the, in that one, I think it's, he looks like a young Anita Dobson.
Right at the end, they all have to sing Play the Game. So it's just, there's the big chorus, there's a middle eight, where he's in the flames. It comes out the middle eight, and he's sort of like, play the game, play the game, play the game, play the game, like that. So Freddie Mercury says, play the game, and Brian May says, play the game, and Roger Taylor goes, play the game, and it comes to John Deacon, and he just looks at the camera like, I'm not saying it. I'm not saying it. And you imagine them, they go, no, go on, John, say it, play the game. No, I'm not saying it. And he just looks at the camera like, no, no, no. Which is a shame, you know, but because he wouldn't play the game, which is obviously what the whole song's about.
Love runs from my head down to my toes.